Today is the Yahrzeit from the Holy Rebbe R Elimelech. Listen to holy words. Every person in life has lenegdis, things which are against them. At least they seem to be fighting against you and they want to tear you down. Shivisi avaya, I put you Hashem lenegdi. In all those things which I thought were against me, tomet constantly, and I realize that there is nothing against me. It's all here in order to make me connected to you, Hashem. It's all here to make me a better person. The light from the Holy Rebbe R Elimelech should continue to inspire us and brighten our lives today.